My cousin Russell.
It's Robert De Niro, Al Pacino, Joe Pesci, and Harvey Keitel in the Martin Scorsese directed The Irishman, the 3.5-hour epic about a working stiff who becomes a hitman for the mob and Union Chief Jimmy Hoffa. In L.A. last weekend, I sat down one-on-one for an exclusive interview with De Niro, who had just come out of a press conference with Scorsese and Pacino.
I enjoyed the press conference that we just came out of. Pacino telling stories. You just have this grin on your face the whole time. What are you thinking? I mean, is that how he is?
Yeah. I mean, he's great, and he gets all into the story and everything. I just enjoy watching him. I mean, he made me laugh all the time in the film playing Hoffa. It was great, and you know, like Marty had asked me, he hadn't worked with Al, he knew him, of course, and as they say, they almost did projects. But he said, what's he, you know, how's he okay? I said, yeah, you're going to love him. He's a sweetheart, he's great.
Yeah.
So.
What do you say to people who are going to react to the length of the movie? I mean, it's long, and there must have been some discussions along the way. Should we make it shorter? Should we make it, you know, easier for short attention span?
I think that this kind of movie deserves to be the length that it is, because it's a masterpiece the way Roma was a masterpiece. I thought of Roma when our movie was starting to take shape and so on. It's the same idea. So I thought it has to be what it has to be, and in fact. Because it's Marty, and he should have that right, that people have to stop, and even if things are a little long or a little this or a little that, though a lot of people have said they don't even notice the length, that's his right as a master, as an artist of his stature, and you owe that to them. That's the respect you must give, and that's what I feel that Marty has at this point. And not to sound so grandiose and highfalutin, but I think at one point you have to say that's what it is.
The Irishman will open in select theaters in Chicago November 8th. It begins streaming on Netflix November 27th. Dean Richards, WGN News.